the southern hideout would be this way, right? Huh? What's wrong? Is there something there?
Release.
Oh, will you look at that?
It's a ninjutsu Orochimaru planted to keep outsiders away from the hideout.
You don't say.
Let's go.
Coming. Huh? What the? Isn't this...
It's a barrier to keep people from getting close to the southern hideout.
It's gonna be tough going forward in this soup. What are we gonna do?
First, we'll release the barrier.
How?
There should be three tags somewhere nearby. If we peel them all off, the mist will disappear.
What? That's all? That's easy enough.
Just move carefully. Follow me, Sugetsu.
Hey, here's one. Let's move to the next one, Sasuke. Hey, I found it. Just one more left. The mist is gone. Should we go on, Sasuke?
No. It looks like there's one last trap.
Huh? Copies of us?
Even if the barrier's down, they won't let us advance so easily.
Interesting. I was just thinking I wanted to cut loose.
Deal with them quickly so we can move on.
I know, I know. I thought I'd be able to play a bit more. That was a complete letdown, wasn't it, Sasuke?
Come on. We're heading for the southern hideout.
You know, it probably wouldn't kill you to play along just a little. We finally made it. We're going in. Alright, so where's the girl?
I knew it was you two.
It's been a long time, Kari.
I hear Orochimaru is dead. Without a chaperone, I see. So it wasn't just a rumor, was it?
That's right.
And? What brings you here?
I'll get straight to the point. Karin, follow me. I need you.
Huh? Why would I follow you? I'm under orders to oversee this place.
Orochimaru is already gone.
What about the prisoners here?
Sigetsu, release everyone who's held prisoner here. Man, you always order people around. Without prisoners, there won't be any need for a warden. What'll you do?
I'm coming.
That was a quick change of heart.
After thinking it over, I realized I'm tired of guarding this place. Since you're so adamant, I'll come with you.
Oh yeah? So Karin's on board then, huh?
Sigetsu! I thought you left to release the prisoners!
Don't get yourself in such a twist. I did go, but I came back to ask where the key was. But hey, mission accomplished, huh? Good for you, Sasuke.
Who said I'm coming? I just...
What? You're not coming after all?
I'll go with you.
I figured you'd just be a pain in the neck, but you're actually kind of cute, you know that?
Sigetsu! You jerk!
We're leaving for our next destination right away. Sigetsu, stop wasting time and set those prisoners loose. Yeah. Oh, right. Karin, hurry up and tell me where the key is.
Shut up! Don't you order me around.
That just leaves Jugo.
So, where are we going next?
To the northern hideout to get Jugo, right?
Right. We'll head back to the east hideout first.
Hold on! You're not seriously thinking of finding that guy, are you?
What of it?
I'm telling you, don't do it! That guy is not a team player, trust me!
I know, I had to fight him once. But Sasuke says he's in, so what do you want me to tell you?
Come on, we're going.
Hey, wait!
You heard the man, Karin. Let's go. Walking. It's just trudge, trudge, trudge everywhere we go.
Sasuke, I don't know what your plans are, but do you really need Jugo?
What are you trying to say?
He's too dangerous.
If you're going to rethink this, you better do it now.
What makes you think he's so dangerous anyway?
Did you know that he came to let Orochimaru capture him? On purpose?
I heard rumors, yeah. It made me think he was a nutcase, but...
Orochimaru's hideout is like a sanctuary for him. He wants to be fixed.
Fixed? What's wrong with him?
He wanted to repress his ever-growing, seemingly bottomless... completely out of control impulse to kill.
A killer, huh? So what? That just means he loves to fight.
No, you don't get it. He usually has that unusual impulse well under control. But when he loses it, he transforms into a ruthless killer.
The things some people hide.
But to Orochimaru, Jugo's ability was enticing. From Jugo's body fluids, he invented an enzyme that induced the same condition in other ninja.
An enzyme?
I'm sure you know where I'm going here. I'm talking about the curse mark.
The curse mark? But that's... Hey, Sasuke, didn't he give you... We don't have time to waste on all this talking. Come on, we're going. Wait, Sasuke.
Thank you.
The Northern Hideout, finally. Come on, we're going.
What's this? I can't sense any chakra at all from inside.
There's nobody here. Was the Northern Hideout always like this?
No, it shouldn't be.
Huh? Who's that?
That voice. And this chakra. Jugo!
Who are you?
Jugo, there's somebody who wants to talk to you.
Talk to me?
Come with me, Jugo. I need your power.
Go with you?
Huh? Hey, he looks kind of...
You fool! I'm not following anyone! I'm my own man! All I'm gonna do is enjoy the destruction!
It's no good! He's gone completely wild!
I won't be bound by anyone! I'll crush anything I want!
Jugo, listen to me.
I'll obliterate you just like I did these things here!
No! I knew it! Jugo's killed the prisoners!
Crush! Crush! Crush!
Man, if he's gonna be like this, what's the point? Get back, Sasuke. I'll take care of him.
Suigetsu, don't.
I think we're past the point where talking to him's gonna help.
No way around it, I guess. I'll help you two. We can't get out of here without stopping this guy anyway.
Bring it! All of you! I'll crush you all!
Here he comes!
Go!
Here I go! He's pretty tough.
Not bad. I think you might offer up a bit of fun.
It's no good. He's not calming down at all.
Jugo.
What? you gonna take a shot at me next? Bring it on! You watch. I'll crush you too!
We're going to have to get him calmed down first.
Come on! Entertain me more!
We'll cover you, Sasuke.
Here I go.
Go!
Have you calmed down a bit?
Who are you people?